Good morning, my beautiful babies. Today, playing Outlast again because I could use a good scare. So I have my desktop audio put up higher, so hopefully you can hear it this time. I really hope that it works and it's not just me being loud over all the audio again. But I'm trying to find that healthy medium, you know. Plus, a lot of the stuff in this game is kind of quiet, but it's okay. Everything's fine. It's currently 3:49 p.m. I woke up not too long. Okay, I don't exactly remember where we left off, but that's okay. You okay, bud? Yeah, you're fine. You just need a hug.
Go your fucking self.
I'm right here. Hey, yo, how about you don't do that? Oh, God. See, I told you it was gonna happen eventually. This is a bathroom. Is he alive? Ew, he is. You grabbed me. If you showed a caveman our technology, he would think it was magic. If you showed a modern man magic, he would think it was technology. Okay, yeah. I don't see what you're trying to get out of that. Okay, it's saving. Okay, well, I'm gonna check down here for batteries or other important. See, I told you. That's what would have happened if I had just left. I know what I'm doing. I'm a smart baby boy. Okay, I don't like that. Hey, how about we all just take a breather, all right? So, there's the trash hole. Gonna go down here. Because the blood is the other way, which means there's probably something in here that will be of use to me. At least I would think. I would think wrong. I get another note. The word Wall Rider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about the Wall Rider like it's a physical presence, a spirit or demon, something they found in the mountain. I'll chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera. Maybe this place is getting to me. Cool. I bought this with the Wall Rider DLC, so I don't, like, I legit have no clue what's going on. See, but it's fine. If you're ever scared, don't be a scaredy boo. Just do it, you know? So everything here is fine. I'm not worried about anything. I am a strong, independent woman who knows what he is doing. Alright. Okay, most of what I say is just me going, alright. Alright. Find a way out of the sewers. Okay. Oh god, I'm after. Someone's gonna chase me, aren't they? Good thing I stocked up on batteries. No, it's fine. Everything is gonna be alright. Ooh. No. what I just saw, but I did not appreciate. God, that scared me more than it should have. Alright. We're gonna sing a little song. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet you won't believe it. Tomorrow there'll be sun. The sun will come out tomorrow. So you gotta hang on to tomorrow. Flush the water by activating two valves. Where am I gonna find that? Oh, okay. Tucker did an oopsie. I can admit, I might have... Walker, listen. Walter, whatever your name is, for the love of Jabibus, can you leave me alone for 5 minutes? Listen, bud, I know we've had our differences, but you are just... He's not very cash money. I don't like him. He smells like cheese. Like the melted queso cheese. Like, he just reeks of that. There's Big Boy, but where am I? Huh! Come on. Okay, everything's fine. Yeah, bet you didn't expect me to pull that maneuver, did ya? Oh god. Hey brother, how you doing? Dude, you're built like Shrek. Just turn around, let me get a good look at your face. Ew. Alright. So I think I have to run over there. That looks pretty important. What's the worst that could happen? Oh! Get over it! Okay, I found one of the valves. Now let's hope he doesn't follow me in here, because that would be a very not nice thing to do. Lord, I'd prefer the skinny guy from earlier. I don't know his name, but... Now we hide. Because he'll probably come in here now and be like, Ooga Booga, and I'll be like, no, 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 no. Don't do that. Not very nice of you. Got an Instagram. See, I told you. It's all fine. Everything's fine. I'm fine. Lockers over there. Okay. Well, one's down. I have to find another one, and I have to go back to the hole. But I don't remember which way I came. So, there's that. No, you don't, but listen, you're... No. See? Deja vu. I have been in this place before. Higher on the streets, and I know it's my time to go. Oh, we do. Yeah. Too big, can't fit in here. Stupid. Stupid. Okay, I think I gotta go that way actually. Wait. Yeah, that's closed. So. Listen, bud. We can talk about this. We can talk to it over a game of checkers. You just gotta, you know, control your anger, take anger management classes. Okay, well, he's over there. And I, oop. Sure. Oh, hey. I don't know where the other pump is. It might actually be on the other side, and I'm just stupid. Is there something over there? No, that path is closed. Honestly, I probably already checked that, and I'm just being stupid. I don't know which way he's coming. Just reloaded on accident. Delightful. Oh! Okay. Yeah, you go down that all the way. I'm a sprint. You go down the other way. Just go. You're fine. You're fine. No, don't stop there. Just keep going. Keep going. Okay, or not. Listen, buddy. Oh, this is actually a good way to look at him, finally. What a big man's. I wish you could, like, throw a rock or something. Okay. Wait, is this one? No. Okay, well, Walker, bud. Walter! What is his name? I cannot remember. Chris Walker. No, his name is Walker. Okay. Good. Is there stuff that way? Oh no. It is in this area. I wouldn't do that. Okay. Currently, got no clue where he is. Which is not the best way to be. I'm just gonna sprint. Okay, we're back here. So there's absolutely no way we can go over there, so that means the only possible way we could be is the one beside the pipe I was in. So that's fine. Once he comes in here, checks me out, leaves, we'll do the old 360 maneuver, no scope, and get the ultimate victory royale. That is my plan, and that is what I'm going to do. I'm sure we'll be fine. Okay. Just gotta. What's up, big bitch? I'm sorry, 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 sorry. Ow, 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 God. That was my spleen. No, no. Hey. Could you not? Ow. Okay, update. It was not fine. Okay, this is fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just go. Just go. No, no, get in there! There's one. We just have to be able to get around him, which will be easy. He just walks so slow. Good lordy. You like me all to serenade you with a song? Thank you, Walker. That was just for you. I'm not over there. We've been over this, bud. You done? Yeah, he's done. Cool. We're gonna give him, like, 15 seconds so he can probably get out of the way. After that, we should be fine. Should be Audi. Okay, if I can just do a sneak. Is that good enough? Probably. Now go over there. The way I can do the maneuver. Yeah, you're thinking about it. No rush, you're fine. Okay, just... You can even round the corner. Okay, yeah, fine, you're fine. Just keep going, you're fine. Ready to freaking Naruto sprint. Go, 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 go. Got him. Okay, so we can sneak into the pipe. It should be right here. Okay. Now, if you can be over here, that would be amazing. Ah! Okay, that's fine. Just wasting all my batteries. Of course, he's over here. Even better. You just keep going, man. Okay. One-way mission, one-way mission, we got it. Bum, 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 bum. Perfect. Did I die? My god, did I die because I jumped in? I've used a ladder. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Everything's fine. Good lord, how deep does this go? Oh, I can hear my mom. Oh, he's been dead for a hot minute. Sup?
I love you. I gotta go to work.
Okay, bye.
Study, okay?
Okay.
Mean it.
Ow. Oh, come on, don't do that. Okay, well, I know I have to go up here, so either when I get up here, he's gonna be like, ooga booga, or I'm gonna get up here and he's gonna be gone. On the way out of the sewers. Okay, that door's locked. Even better. Great.
Hey!
Hi. Not much. Outlast. It's a horror game, yeah. Yes, lots of that. Ooh, Walker, please don't. I went into an asylum, and... Okay, brother, I don't know what you see. No, you don't, that's the thing, you don't get a weapon. You can only, you have to run. Mm-mm, you don't get a weapon. It's run. Okay. Listen, I'm sure you have lots of important stuff to say, but you seem more sane than half the people here. That's all I'm gonna say. Doctor is dead. The patients know Dr. Wernickel is dead. One asked me, what kind of experiment does a dead doctor perform on living patients? What is Project Wallrider? Is Wallrider the doctor? Interesting, interesting. All very good questions. Okay, this dude has, like, his own little thing, though. So, good for him. Female ward, male ward. Okay, well, I'm a guy. Ooh. Never mind, I'm a female now. Okay, guess not. That's fine. Okay. Mew. Ew. Someone to come through that door. I don't know. Well, it gave me another area besides the door, so I feel like this is more important. Okay. Conserve battery. Great, I can go two ways. We're just gonna keep on going right. Not gonna do that. I'll keep going this way. Alright, never mind. I I guess we are gonna go this way. Alright, now I'm curious where the door goes. Because that goes into that room. Does the door lead to that room? Because if so, then I'm honestly probably just going in a circle. Of course, the door's locked. Amazing. I just wasted all my time. Great. Here we go. Good lord, I'm so sorry I can't edit that you have to sit through this, but hey, it's just you and I, alone. You've just spent all this wonderful time with me. Aren't you happy? Might I say you were looking absolutely stunning today. Like, legit. Mwah. I don't care if you're a guy, you're stunning. We go. I'm a scat man. Okay, gotta get up here. Cool fight. Batteries! Anything? No? Okay. Can you not with the sounds? Can we go 5 minutes? Oh, I'm going down here. Can I drop? That I can. Okay, it seems more safe down here. It's just, maybe it's just me. Oh. I got an actual way out. Batteries, that's what I like to see. Don't move. I'm really proud of that, man. Okay. What the? How about you get up? Can I get up there? Oh great, I just went in one big circle for no reason. Alright. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. I don't know. I'm just looking for an exit. Oh, y'all. This isn't really giving me anxiety, surprisingly. It's just kind of like, oh, okay. Like, I don't really want to be swimming in this, but I am swimming in it. Is this important? This looks important. It wasn't important. Okay. There's a hole. I feel like there's gotta be something else in here. Like a battery. Trash bags. Ladder. Aha. Yo, yo, yo! What's with the music? Why? There's nothing down there. Are you okay? No. Brother, you look far from okay. Doug Dimmadome does not approve. Here I am again. Risking my life for no reason. This is a whole maze. Okay, never mind. Apparently that's the other way. Alright. Buddy. You okay? Sorry, I don't know why I'm whispering. Of course, I have to follow the man's. Spooky always. Screaming in distance. No one grab me, because if I do, I'll slap you. That is a threat. Ooh, a note. Thought the sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room. Thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? Better not be. Me and Father Martin. Father Martin, go way back, bro. Him and I are best buds. Is that? Oh. Push. Now I can get into a hole. Ooh, there's a man's in here. Okay. I'm sure he's fine. Face my problems bravely. There's nothing in here. Which way do I go? This way? Yeah, I guess that would be ground floor, but what's over here? Music! No! Are you kidding me? Well, guess we're going back. There's a whole camera here. Are you okay? Or am I kidding? None of y'all are okay. Ew, I don't know which way I'm going. Well, this looks promising. Never mind, never mind, never mind. Never mind. Ew. Door's locked. Of course, delightful. To the showers we go. God, I'm sweating. What is that? Those are some really bad made bugs. Ew, God, I need a breather. Listen to the violins. Good Lord, why am I such a scaredy cat? Like, legit. Hey. My girlfriend's home. That's nice. I'll probably leave soon to talk to her. Yo. Chill, chill, chill.
Watch me, watch me.
I'm trying. Come on. Everything's fine. I'm not worried about it. Everything's fine. God, this is the dog meme where everything's on fire. Okay, I don't know. Going here. Good Lord. I was not here for that. Why is my mouth open so much? Good lord. Oh my god, come on. Can I have 5 minutes? 5 minutes. God, you're so slow. You're so slow. You're so... God, you're so... Ooh, I got... Okay. Zoom. Oh my god, there's someone else? Let me in! Let me in! Oh! I'm about to turn around and start swinging. Oh! Ew! Chill!
Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy?
Yeah.
The old 2-martini lunch?
Yeah.
Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Okay, I almost want to like you, but you're also tying me up and stuff, so... What's up with this guy? Is that the dead doctor or dead doctor?
You know, I love the mountain air up here.
No, there's
the
outside.
You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry.
Come on.
No? All right.
No, yes.
Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Oh, come on. This close. I could smell the exit. I could taste it. It was a little garlicky. Okay, there's something to crawl into the ceiling over there.
We're putting that tongue any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs.
Okay. Oh god, we're actually following the blood.
Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and I'm moving. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Okay. Oh, you're naked, brother.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. Hey, it's understandable. When people get scared, there's like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the
Yes.
We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. It makes you bully.
Those are big scissors. Yo, ow! Ooh, ooh, ooh!
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's so much for you to absorb.
Oh, what are you cutting? Ew, oh! Stop!
There.
My finger.
There's an old GQ. We run the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh, I'm missing 2 fingers now. Great. Okay. Oh, yeah. I am. Yeah. Take a breather, bud. Okay, yeah, I would vomit too. Just take a... Okay. Okay, just take a... Take a second. Yeah, how are you gonna write your notes now? Okay. Anything? Can I open the door? Oh, no. Hey, how about you wait 5 seconds? Get in the vent! Get in the vent! What are you doing? I'm gonna stop today's episode right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I don't know when I'm gonna record again, but probably pretty soon. I'm actually enjoying this game, even though it's scaring the hell out of me. But you know, you win some, you lose some. Well, I will see y'all later. Bye. Have a good day.